Hey guys, welcome back to the shop. So in this video, I'm going to be continuing work on the aluminum body here. I'm going to get both of the door panels cut out and riveted in. This car doesn't have actual doors that open. It'll just be those kind of low step panels there that you can step over to get inside. And then I'm going to move on here to making the three main pieces here for the top of the boat tail. And I know it's been a while since I posted a video, but I have a few weeks now that I'm home for winter break. So I have a lot of time now I can put into this project. I've been filming and making a lot of progress, but I haven't been editing a lot of the things yet because that also takes a lot of time. But if you follow me on my Instagram page, you can see a lot more regular updates kind of as I'm doing them without all the time that it takes to edit and put out a video. So anyways, enjoy the video.
Thank you.
Alright, well, as you can see now, I have these top three panels pretty much cut out. I have these ones fitted together here. The next step, of course, is I'm going to weld these two together, then I'll fit it to this front panel here, and then weld that one together. But overall, this has been coming along really well. Once I get this top piece all nice and solid, then I'll move on to making the sides and then bottom of the boat tail. And the plan is to have that all as one piece, and I'll have to figure out some sort of inner frame to actually attach that to the frame of the car. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.